Let's go, let's go. Jadi tahun depan lah. Ti boring doh dah storyline network. Kizgal kita cik follow juga ni. Kau main? Aku nang follow. Aku gameplay, Emun game follow aku. Emun cerita asyik. Dia pun asyik sistem cik best lah. Sampai dengan main point. Kau nak upgrade dalamnya. Apa? Attribution kau? 50 point. Ah, boring gila. Oh dah. Good shot. Okay. Lepas kipas tu. Lepas kipas. Dolo halus tangan dah. Oh, kimak kipas ni bunyi ya.
Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here. And he's checking every single one of those. Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there by an ever-improving Juicy A for me. Kick to the body by Smolka. He caught that one right on the knee. That could have hurt. Okay.
Pecah tolong nyusok kau. Woo, full force deh, kau tahu sih gue.
Wow.
Wow. Wow, ketok. Pecah tolong nyusok. Wizut deh. Ngolo. What? Kau wizut pakai kaki ya.
And here it is again.
Kau wow. Dia lho, okey lah. Dah upah gerak ya. Oh, gerak lidi badan
dah. Kibak
bukan. Oh, cik bisa kongsong sih ya. Kibak lho, bukan ni. Hahaha. Chứ các bạn ok. Mà kêu ông quanh gì? Do you get yeah, yeah. I'm fine, bro. Pasama absar strawek ngan batam batam we. Tuk sana batam lah. Pama tengah tu. Iba. Kering ni senang pandu. Gila kok, oh. Yo, bisa lah badannya. Dia kok laki ya. Ni, yo. Sia. Sial dah bayar. Okay, dah lebih pelik upah. Duduk pada nampak desa. Eh, 35 year? Apa? Ini legend kah? Tek, UFC 35 year. Ah, ini lah. Ronda Rousey. Ingatku. Kita merah ya? Ada pun dok. Tidak si ingatku. Sial. Oh, budak. Ya, buat monster apa? Sial. Kering bis badan. Nek, kau upa lu gila. Kering bang upanya. It is a women's bantamweight. Yo, ini sih dah, ini kurus. And we are underway. Gila. Kau badan tu, kau badan tu puan dia. Besar tu, bahaya sial lah. Cyborg down. Oh. Ih, fire. What the fuck is that? Aku makan siku, makan siku aku. Makan siku aku. What? Hey, lost it today. Lost it, dia bodoh. Lost it. Oh. Cyborg down. Big ground and pound KO. Yeah. This Joe just outstanding ground and pound. This is the city yang alu sipit yang wah balak tu lah. Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the makan siku. Bim. Ipe pendek lah eh kecap. He said it inside the octagon once more. Bruce Buff. Ini ambil alight. Kalau kima lagi bisa dana. Eh, si eh. Madan je lah si perempuan langsung lah. Patah ruak pada nanti. Apa? Mana dia? WWE sebenarnya aku kira perempuan. Okay, Starwick. No, sama besar. Oh, Chitsky. Aku cakap yang gurus. Oh, fuck ni kah? Redhead. Browsing. Lose again. Ish, dia masih dah kalah lah. Nekin sendiri tu. Dia kurus lah. Ish, mak rigit dia. Eh, aku bos tu. Kau buat boleh Louis tu. Sama kan dia tadi lah. Mbak tanya seorang je, ayah lah. Irak. Sekejap lagi dah apa ni. Ok, ni dia dek. Dia kurus sikit. Maniga. I'm so damn tired of Ubers in LA. You school me in the Prius, bring bitches and champagne. I made it out the hood with the gang shit. Kopi pun nak dapat kuda yang lupa aku buka. Kan lawan ni ni us. Kau kira ni aku patut fee nak. Oh, aku patut fee dek. Tak kunyai pak. Aku patut buka dek. Nak aku nyebut ku Patofi deh. Silver. Angela Hill and Rose Namajunas. Our tale of the day for this strawweight fight. Pasang apa dulu? We are underway. Nice punch by Rose Namajunas. Oh. Oh, good hard kick. Bodoh rigging. And she connects there. Welcome to the jungle. 1-2 there by him. Good defense there. He better rigging there. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Oh, beautiful leg kick by her there. Can't take too many of those. The knees now going. She missed with that jab. Well, she got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she continues to show a vulnerability here by almost leaning right into her opponent's range. Let's see if she can move that upper body and get her head off the center line. Yo, dude. Bicycle kick. Oh, fuck. That kick blocked by him. She landed that inside leg. Another one. Okay. Big power shots landing. Wow. Okay. Oh. Oh, oh.
Beautiful strike here early in the first. Yeah, Joe, outstanding technique.
Yeah, the push ali. The fight here in the first round. Sometimes wow. It can have a more pronounced effect. That is certainly the case in this fight here tonight. What a knockout. Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here.
Nigga!
Right on the jaw. Man, nigga! And there she is after the huge knockout. You victory. Okay. What a moment for this young fighter. You gotta feel pretty good for her, Joe. Alright, Bruce Buffer has the official decision, Bruce.
Mendoai. Dah berdua lama.
plastik baju in ring dah dua. Tak dalam biru dalam screen. Okay, fine. Kita coba semua ya. Semua wet. Tu dah ya, saya wet. Batam wet. Apa lagi ni tu? John Dawson tu. Okay, nak bukan... Kibat gerak bukan sapa tu. Oh, sial tu eh. Bukan sapa tu. Oh, sial. Mana nangka aku buka tu. Sekejap, dalam cerita kau Zero, ingat tak siapa? Kau Zero ke? Siapa kau? Simak juga eh? Kau Zero aku rasa, kata kau Zero. Bukan kata tu, ada si? Pemilih si. Aku ingat eh? Ih, palak kau, palak kau. Kimak nampak kuis palak style badan tu. Ngolok. Eh, kau pelik lupa. Besar habis lupa palak kau tu. Kau tu. Bodoh pelik ni sumpah bukan ya. Gak tu. Kau masih gitu. Ya, dah kena jack lah. Kimak palak usah habis tu. Lain ke Ejun Hoto tu. Kira tu eh. Jangan cemek kan kalau edit tu. Yo, biar nak jack aku ni. Tengah-tengah hayap lah.
We get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal. Dillashaw gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Oh, no, palak.
Nice
oh, palak
there by Soto. Oh!
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 Soto's hanging in there. My head!
Failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. There's that jab.
What did he do?
It's the speed. Also, he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here.
Nice kick right there.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Well, he's always on the counterattack, but a nice leg kick there by Dillashaw. Really finding the kicking range now. Another one lands there. Kick to the body by Soto. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh! Whoa! Come on, buddy, boost him now.
He's landing an outstanding leg kick.
There. Just over 2 minutes to go. Oh, Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed several in this round and really starting to do some appreciable damage to his opponent's lead leg. Inside leg kick is there.
Oh, big kick! Huge leg kick. Big power in those kicks.
That one hurt.
Oh,
he's in
oh.
big trouble. Lands a powerful kick. Oh, big kick to the head.
Very nice kicks. TJ again, going with that head kick, going high.
Oh, a huge block there. Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Dillashaw. 4 seconds for the end of round one.
Misak muka.
All right, second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up
where
he left
off. His
opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Dillashaw gets caught by the inside leg. Nice punch by Soto. Leg kick lands flush for Dillashaw. How about that shin? We show you the total strikes.
Body kick. He's down. Oh, what a leg kick.
Dillashaw's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there.
Again with that nice leg kick.
Oh, well-timed overhand there by Dillashaw. Well, his opponent's got the lead now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Soto gets hit by that leg kick. Looping left hand misses the target. Trademark inside leg kick there by Soto. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Soto's bruise on that thigh is...
Just missed with that huge kick.
Good fight here, under two to go.
Oh, beautiful leg kick. Boy, he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Well placed with the kick. Dillashaw's head kick looked like that one was blocked. Leg kick. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
Good punch.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh,
hey!
What a fake straight block! Alright, so there's the end of the round. Thankfully, it came right then and there for him. He was knocked down pretty significantly near the...
Bro. la balap badan.
Third round underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Powerful leg.
Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh. Man, that.
Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he
Mamang
threw it
ka.
Up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost
extent. Nicely
done to finish the fight.
Hey, don't yeah.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop this contest.
Hey, what's the key don't go? Batam ada Dok toy. Bodoh dah upah. Dia apa lu? Oh bosnya. Vernica bosnya Enhezo Giza public lah. Tenis Turin don Turin don Ui, jeng lah rumah. Ya, kalau gitu Brazil. Kalau lalu risk dah jauh bisa ngai lah. Esok mungko elak pakai analog R. Mungko pergi ke bank tumpu, kita orang tu. Kau kau nyai yang terus.
Barao is 30. Choi is 4 inches taller. The reach is identical. So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan. The kick gets through. Shot is blocked there by Choi.
Oh. Nah, bodoh nak double dia.
Went for the inside leg kick.
And he's eating some shots.
They're certainly getting after it early. Ooh, nice roundhouse kick, Joe. That'll work on the highlight reel.
Good body kick.
Nice straight punch there. Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo.
He continues
to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Not get his head off the center line. Oh, strong punch there by Hinnan Barao. The Korean Superboy gets hit by that kick to the middle.
No, no. Blambusko.
He's got him hurt here. Choi's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
Jab, jab.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
That's
oh,
a hard hook.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, he might.
Damn, damn, damn. Whoa.
He is clearly in big, big trouble here. Oh, very nice. Big straight punch.
Whoa. Whoa. Kick bodoh bang Sabina. Just out of range with the big right hand.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Lands the kick to the body there. Tagged him. Choice cut is only getting
worse. Whoa!
He's hurt here.
Cuma cita kau aku.
seconds to go in round one.
Oh, yeah. Mak tu ke kaki ke tu?
Alright, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go.
And he lands the round. Not too
sad. Kau marah aku lah.
Amazing ground turned in there by both fighters as he hit the floor. Oh,
paku dah hit tial.
We'll see who can make the adjustments. Head.
Kau kata lah.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Kenan Barao is an explosive, dynamic fighter that has a wide variety of skills.
Hey, he's got knockout power, six punches, knees, elbows.
He's a very, very good Brazilian jiu-jitsu game and is one of the most difficult guys to take down in the division.
Well, without much resistance, he continues to find a home for that.
Oh, down, down, whoa. Look at the skin.
Well, he has landed some good shots, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Just over 3 minutes now to go round two.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Boy, will I be?
Joy goes for the takedown, he misses.
He's got to be careful. Hey, we got to boy, will I?
Has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way.
Sebab makan hit deh. Lancar anjing. Oh, yo. Oh, wah, rambut. Ay, woi, dah kena ni. What the fuck?
He's got the back. Back to over under.
Hey.
2 minutes remain in the round.
Ni ni mau laju. Kau dah ni dah badah aku pula apa.
Joy going for the takedown, nothing doing there.
Yeah, here he goes again.
Mau bulat ni. Apa lancau. Oh, yo.
Showing that punch, dropping down, looking for a single.
And again, he lands another takedown there, so really scoring points here, and the takedowns are starting to pile up, taking this fight exactly where he thought he could, and exactly where he wants it to be.
And got full mount.
Oh. Mission, bro.
Look out for the arm.
Look at him. Oh,
the
fuck? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. Ah! Whoa!
Let's check it out from a
different angle. Yo, we do, we do.
Ken and Barrow attacking the body. Look at that, he's timing that jab. Big power in that body kick from Barrow.
Oh no.
Taken down now by the Korean Super Bowl. Oh, he gets reversed. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard. Beautifully executed sweep.
Look at this reversal. Now, I'm going to get some now. Wow. Back up to the feet. Yeah, beautiful in there.
Oh, looks like he's trying to set up the takedown. There's the attempt. Pretty good straight punch there by Hanukkah. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Another shot. All right, so he takes him down again. That's his first takedown of this round. Had a lot of success with it in the previous round, and it doesn't look like the corner has made the proper adjustments. Another successful takedown here.
Hey.
Catches the leg there, but then lets it go. No harm, no foul. And he doesn't get it. Well, it's all pace and pressure down the stretch. He is really lighting them up now. Here's a single attempt. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Ooh. Oh,
he is hurt here.
Ah, Bodo, that bully, yeah.
Gets the over under here in the clinch, Joe. Now let's see what he can do.
Let's keep beating him now.
Just misses with the straight left hand. Misses the takedown. Under 1 minute remains in round three. Takedown attempt starting to pile up. Oh, that's a good jab right there. And there's a takedown attempt. Oh! He's got him right here.
Ooh.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. Looking with the jab. Another takedown attempt here.
Oh! Oh!
Stop! So that brings us to the end of the round.
Yes, it does.
There's the horn. You see, both of the fighters' eyes are now starting to swell. Slits, essentially. The eyes
yo,
are
still
shut. But if they are, you got to think the doctor's going to come in and start this fight. Not a good situation to
appear
after that
fight.
What an edge.
Yeah, kembang-kembang.
It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
Ini bakal apa? Eh, ini bakal kira habis, mesti.
All right, here's round four, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. In on a single here. Oh, well done to block that powerful kick to the body. Goes for a single. And he gets it. Back to the feet now.
Tanda ko niya stick R. Lock ko lang ni ano. Get up ka. Pretty cool
guy. Here he goes again.
Kubulong na lang dyan.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect. on a high volume of strikes here.
Wow.
Oh. He's in big, big trouble here.
And he gets hit with an outside leg kick.
Nice leg kick.
Oh, going for the takedown here. 3 minutes. Well, that kick landed on the body, beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Tries for a low single.
Joy gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice
look. Oh!
He's clearly in pain. Oh. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Body kick. Oh. Look at that.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, well done there, hey, Joe.
Hey, shit! He's not good there.
Now he touches him with the left.
And he gets reversed. He gets the full mount.
Oh, and he's back up again. Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those. Tries to work it into a takedown. Oh, another crisp jab lands flush. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance there.
And he eats a kick.
30 seconds to go. Joe, you see a lot of fighters do that to try to maybe swing the judges in their favor. Very big moment for him here, late round one.
Hits the reversal here and into full guard.
Very nice leg kick there by Joe. Some horn sounds for the end of round four. All right, so the round is over. There is the horn, but not before he got a huge knockdown. A great round from the round.
Sige, oh, yung main point na. Lima round.
Fifth and final round.
Baik dulu halan bah, nggak usah bina dulu.
Working on a single leg here. How about that chin?
Ooh. His other eye is starting to swell bad.
Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are going to count. Well, no one's going to accuse.
He is in big trouble here. He's twisting in pain. Good kick to the body.
Joy going for the takedown. He misses.
Both fighters are exhausted at this point of the fight.
Oh, massive kick to the body.
Body kick, look at that. Kick to the body.
Oh, okay. Oh, oh. I'm supposed to dig with it.
Big roundhouse kick KO for the victory.
Tremendous kick to end the fight. Yeah, yeah, oh, yes, man. Damn, look at that. Yeah, still look at.
Certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect land and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing of this shot.
And there he is, all smiles when he finished that. He turned it
into the
head.
He's like, I'm talking about this sometime. Nah, we're going to have a
ladies and gentlemen,
Hong Kong, what? No, Wang Manga.
44 seconds. The winner by knockout.
The whole toy. Yo. Let's wait. I came to- Tadi dah. I will tell. In the same club that used to turf everybody. I'm putting 25 hours out, I worked everybody. Turn down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Live, live, live. Don't you drown, I'm with myself. Yeah, though. Let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, do what I wanna, I know. You are who you really are when you're alone. I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up. Turn up the baseline, I don't ever want to. I'm on FaceTime, give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. Die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. You want to look at him now. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Lifestyle powers. I came to move savage, not hurt anybody. Tina Passa. We get a P. Might spend big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged, I've never been in charge. If I take off the apart, listening to God's son made the light, they were taking it with the no, we're getting there. And now I'm young fire, I need a mosh pit, not quiet. There is Mitter. Hey, get on top. Yeah, Michelin there. Powers. Haha, oh no. Sial. Botak bulat.
Alright, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Sean Q Lim and the UFC Hall of Famer.
From the emblem,
or tail of the tape for this our main event of the evening. More than 5 years apart, with some differences in height. Well, good to have you with us once again as the UFC returns here to the Honda Center in Anaheim, California, and we are underway.
Oh no!
Oh, a nice block there and a counter kick to the body by Lim. And just misses with that big right hand.
Nice here. Sebab tegak berbongkok lah rupanya.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here. Hard overhand. Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. Knee to the body. Oh, vicious knee to the body. He is in big trouble here.
He's hey, hey, Bodona.
Oh. Head kick. Oh, well done to block that powerful kick to the bottom.
Fuck.
First takedown attempt is there. Slides him over and nice reversal here. On his back now, he's going for the rear naked choke.
To me, submission.
Nope, he lost it. Under 3 minutes remaining in round one.
Pas minat aku jalan sial.
Full mount.
Minat aku jalan tu sial.
So an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position. Another takedown attempt here. Goes for a single.
What the fuck, looking at?
Dropping down, looking for a single. Able to check that kick as well. And there's a single attempt. Under 2 minutes in the first round. Lands a punch.
Oh! Oh!
he lands another right hand here. He's actually landed several in the round, really starting to find a home for it with regularity. And he lands a nice kick. Now he goes for the single leg.
Nice, straight left to the body. Trying to get a single.
There's that patented single. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Well, maybe cranking the neck a little bit, the question...
Oh, imagine me, him there.
30 seconds now to go in the round.
Now he's secured side control.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Round and pound, big weapon. Here tonight, there's the
elbow from the top. What the hell, this?
Let's take a look at it again.
Gepel, gepel lagi susah doh aku. Dah coba sih lepas ke. Kau dah banyak ai ai laju gi. Nya motong kau punten.
Oh,
you off.
This could be it right here.
Well, he hasn't thrown any strikes to the body so far in this fight, and he's making the job of his opponent easier. I think he's got to start mixing things up.
Yeah.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing.
Whoa! Can that be good?
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more force than that. Full force and full extension.
Ada lah.
There was no chance after that, Joe. The fight was really over as soon as that kick made contact.
What's up?
Standing by for that young fighter here tonight.
Pun ni si, ni si, nang si lugu sampai sakit ya. Siapa muka gigi bagus ya? Kali ku Jack buka ni. Odoh yang manggis ku numpu si dia miss. Dia luwek. Tuh gedak, ya apa namanya aku tak? Cuma buka baby face miss. Hahaha. Eh, dia orang gereng buka baby face. Apa hitam mo? Oh lock. Kita ada Pauli muka lo. Mengani muka. Tuh, dia indon lah. Oh, polen. Ku fail lo bendera-bendera lo. Main game bully lo, nasi lepas bah kelas ya. Geografi apa bah kelas ya. Oh, dia lepas ku main kelas ya, bendera ya. Jap. Bukan dam tu.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Nah, apa emblem mah? Tambah kau ah.
And we are underway at United Center here in Chicago, Illinois.
Napali pa. Adi.
Effective strike there by Nate Marquardt.
Ah, di.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh, yeah.
Immediately shoots for the leg. Nicely done here in the early going with the takedown. Into the full guard. Excellent posture. We'll see what he does here. He postures up and lands to the head.
Still working his ground and pound. Good punches. We might get a stop. Wait, wait, wait. Siapa yang
menang?
Siapa yang menang? What the fuck?
And here's the end.
Siapa yang menang? Nah. Ini dia boleh kutin ku pakai ekor kian ni. Mana silver. Kimat nasib lu apa bah? Kimat sempat tentuh ya aku. So you can't dumb. Like heavyweight. Talk about something. So the engine, but then the boy. The ghetto. Okay, she bring the hell. Oh, car, the power of car. Lost the fuck. Nice, yeah. See that damn on top. You see, get a good up. You see. Lebih tua. Nak lekat lah. Back ni sebab je tak. Oh, dah jam tu sial lah. Safety sepat, back sepat. Hai. Masih di sini. We start game.